Reporting live, Channel 8 News, here at the scene of the crime. It's been a terrifying 2 weeks in the city of Detroit after Marshall Mathers, professionally known as Eminem, escaped from the asylum. As we know right now, he's barricaded inside of that room right behind me.
Feeling kinky with sinking in two shorts, freaky tails. Yeah. Having creepy visions of whiskey drinking, envisioning sneaking into where Christie Brinkley dwells. I know this is risky thinking, but I want a sticker like these decals. But when murdering females, better pay attention to these details, or you could be derailed. Better wear at least three layers of clothing or be in jail. If you get scratched because you're eating ale, be all up under her fingernails. Man, he hears you, I don't think he cares. He gives a fuck, even his pinky swears. Three personalities bursting out of me, please beware. Her TV blares, can't hear the creaking stairs. She's unaware, in no underwear, she's completely bare. Turns around and screams, I remember distinctly. I said, I'm here to do sink repairs. Chop her up to the body parts in front of Stephen Avery's trailer and leave him there.
Detective, can you come over here and talk to us? Yeah. What can you tell us as of right now?
All I can tell you guys is that he's holed up in the house. I've talked to him on the phone, and
he says that he's being framed for all the murders that have been taking place.
What's his murder count?
It is in double figures, but he also maintains again
that he's been framed.
Is he elaborating on how he's being framed?
Well, I really can't say. We've got work to do, and we've got to get in there, and I really just don't have time to talk anymore.
Detective, thank you. Again, the detective headed to the home where Marshall Mathers is barricaded as we speak. Channel 8 News will keep you updated.
When we get more news, as it becomes available.
But hey man, I was framed! I know what this looks like, officers. Please just give me 1 minute. I think I can explain. I ain't murder nobody. I know these words are so nutty, but I'm just here to entertain. How come your shirt is so bloody? There's a missing person, so what? He's got nothing to do with me. I'm almost certain I was framed. Woke up, it was dawn. Must have knew something was wrong. Think I'm becoming a monster because of the drugs that I'm on. Donald Duck's on as the Tonka truck in the yard. But dog, how the fuck is Ivanka Trump in the trunk of my car? Gotta get to the bottom of it to try to solve it. Must go above and beyond because it's incumbent upon me. Plus, I feel somewhat responsible for the dumb little blonde girl, the motherfucking baton swallow that got something upon. Second murder with no recollection of it. Collecting newspaper articles, cutting up sections from it. Memories too fucked to remember. Destructive temper cut my public defenders. Jugular then stuck him up in a blender. Another dismembered toddler discovered this winter, probably cause my disassembled body was covered up in the snow since the month of November. Oddly, I'm wanted for questioning. Them son of a bitches probably just wanna pin this on me. But hey man, I was framed. Officers, please just give me 1 minute. I think I can explain. I murder nobody. I know these words are so nutty, but I'm just here to entertain. How come your shirt is so bloody? There's a missing person, so what? He's got nothing to do with me. I'm almost certain I was framed.
Still on the loose day. Spotted me inside McDonald's Tuesday. In a Toronto Blue Jays cap, looking like your college roommate. With Rihanna, Lupe, Saddam Hussein, Bobby Boucher, or was it Cool J? The cops is on a goose chase. Just escape from the state pen for ifing. Eight women who hate men don't make it no weirder. I'm naked when I break in your basement. Under your baby's placement, I lay in wait adjacent, facing the door, remaining patient while staying complacent. Blatant sexual implications are continuing to get thrown. Insinuations are placed in little riddles and poems. Left on your pillow in hopes that when you get home, you'll get the hint, ho. I'm in your window. But it never occurred to me I could describe a murder scene in a verse and be charged with first degree, cause it just happened to match up perfectly with the massacre or the Burger King burglary. No officer, you see, I was framed. I know what this looks like, officers. Please just give me 1 minute. I think I can explain. Your shirt is so bloody. There's a missing person, so what? He's got nothing to do with me.